You've won that one. Oh, and by the way, Thomas. Enjoy your retirement.
Oh, I'm
Sorry, Thomas. I'm so sorry for mentioning his name. No, I should be sorry, Percy. All I know for sure is I'm not going out there again. Thomas. Well, it's not our fault. We use fuel tankers like you asked. If you can't get rid of Thomas, I will.
Wait, where are you taking them?
That's none of your business.
Just like that.
It's a shame. I was beginning to love this place.
What have you done?
Hey, don't look at us. We didn't mean for this to happen.
I agree. I wouldn't even do such evil like that.
Rubbish! First Thomas is gone, and now our home.
Send them packing.
Oh no, this is all too familiar.
I can understand that all of you are upset that the sheds have been destroyed, but please know that you must never jump to conclusions. My railway is already in crisis ever since Thomas's accident, so please don't make this worse for me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go home before any of you give me a migraine.
I'm really sorry if I blamed you both for this.
It's okay, Gordon.
We should be the ones who are sorry anyway.
Why?
You see, me and Diesel know who exactly done it.
Okay then, tell us.
It was Alfred.
Say what?
Alfred!
We tried to stop him, but he just wouldn't listen to us. And I suppose seems like I need to tell you all the truth.
The truth? About what?
About Thomas's accident. Alfred made us work for him. He made us push some tankers onto the bridge so that he could crash into them. We're very sorry. Well, it's a good thing you apologized. And don't worry, we all forgive you.
But Edward, with the sheds destroyed, where are we going to sleep?
Good point, Percy. I suggest that for the rest of the afternoon, we all find different places to sleep tonight. Like the Fat Controller said, this railway's in crisis ever since Thomas's overhaul.
This railway really isn't the same anymore.
Oh my, it's Tom's accident. But how? I not dead it floor.
Was fire drive, Tom. I just accident.
I just kiss was I destroys tit mouth sheds. And Tom's accident.